potentially offensive terminology.
Offensive? To whom?
To me.
To him.
Tell her.
The word God should be avoided at all costs to avoid distressing atheists, humanists, and people of other religions. In exceptional circumstances, the word supreme being, supreme being may be substituted.
So that book.
You want me to change the words?
I think she's getting the idea now.
But it's a traditional English carol that's been sung quite happily for generations. Changing the words would be obscene.
We don't make the rules, madam. We simply enforce them.
Right. So, supreme being, rest you merry, gentlemen.
Gentle people. Obviously.
Right, we can't sing that because it's not going to fit.
Well, you're the carol singers, madam.
Here. Why not pick a different carol? One that doesn't involve God?
Or Jesus?
Right. You know, this is ridiculous. What's the time of Bethlehem?
Oh, I don't know. Really, I'm not sure about the use of the word little. It sounds rather sizes to me.
That could quite easily upset the proportionally challenged.
Oh, come on, ye faithful.
Oh, yes, and thereby cruelly excluding all those who are without faith. I think not.
What about the three kings?
Oh, no. What, like that one?
Yay!
That's a nice tune, yes.
It's very joyful.